woman's life would be endangered if allowed to give birth, or when two doctors certify that a woman would suffer severe, long-lasting damage to her physical health.
Doctor, that vehicle has exploded.
Today marks my first State of the Union address to you, a constitutional duty as old as our republic itself.
The real thing that matters is not our yesterdays, but our tomorrows.
The aircraft flew from Westchester and flew down to Manhattan and directly into the World Trade Center.